Welcome back to Weekend Out. My name is Gaurav. Naam to suna hoga. Now the story of life starts with three simple yet very magical words, and the words are I love you. This is from where starts the journey of marriage. Now, marriage is a very, very difficult proposition, especially for women, right? Just imagine, women take so much stress when they have to plan a party. Imagine if they are planning their own wedding, the stress levels. And at such time comes a stress buster called Bride Dubai. Now, this is something that all brides-to-be need to take a look at, because this is your solution to all your marital problems. Well, not the ones that come after marriage, but the ones that you need to solve before marriage.
Showcasing the best in wedding fashion, beauty, jewelry, and even honeymoon travel, there was something for every woman at Bride Dubai. This year's event was jam-packed with over 300 local and international exhibitors, exclusive new bridal and couture fashion shows, hair and beauty demonstrations, young designer awards, celebrity makeup artists, enlightening Q&A sessions, and expert talks from who's who in the wedding and lifestyle industry. It was a one-stop destination for all the brides-to-be.
Like getting into that day for her wedding, like definitely I think like every single bride like would like to just impress and like to feel, like to have the feel of being a bride and like get into so many different like stuff and new style for her.
With thousands of inspirational ideas, Bride Dubai is the ultimate must-visit destination for all brides-to-be and fashionistas looking for the latest trends in bridal fashion. From designer dresses and abayas to memorable venues and idyllic honeymoon destination ideas, Bride Dubai has it all. The show has reached close to 19,000 visitors and continues to grow.
Bride Dubai, we're enjoying to participate here, and it's our pleasure to be part of this event. And because this our shop, Le Pont Blanc, we have more designers to come in our shop.
2015 included exclusive features such as jewelry pavilion, fashion avenue, a sponsored VIP lounge, catwalk shows, and a lot more. This is the only show that caters to the evolving tastes of the modern bride and to the wide range of nationalities inherent within the Middle East.
Now, Dubai is an international melting pot, right? People from different parts of the world come here and live harmoniously. But when people come from different places, they bring with them certain things like their food, their culture, their lifestyle, and also their art. And this is one of the best places in the world to see art from different parts. And at Art Dubai, that's exactly what we got to see.
Art Dubai, the leading international art fair in the Middle East, Africa and South Asia, showcased the 9th edition of the fair in Dubai. Art Dubai presented a selected yet diverse lineup of around 90 galleries from the UAE and around the world across three programs: contemporary, modern and theme-based art.
The gallery is very happy to participate. This is the fifth time that we're participating out of the 9th edition of Art Dubai, so we're really happy.
My first time participation in the Art Dubai, and we've been participating in other fairs, but here is the first time. Being in a country, being in a one place, you see a kind of a familiar art, but when you go, you cross the border, you see the art which you never imagine.
Over the last 8 years, Art Dubai has become a cornerstone of the region's booming contemporary art community. Recognized as one of the most globalized meeting points in the art world today, Art Dubai places an emphasis on maintaining its intimate human scale while foregrounding quality and diversity.
This is my fourth time at Art Dubai, and we've always enjoyed it. This is one of the best fairs. This is the 81st art fair I've done. So I've done 81 art fairs over the last 23 years, but Art Dubai is one of the ones I enjoy.
Art Dubai is considered as the essential gathering place for collectors, artists and professionals from across the region and even beyond.
Okay, standing here so close to food and talking to you for all this while has now made me very, very hungry. So let's take a short break, and when we come back, you and I are going to have a great meal.